We created these files in Adobe Illustrator and told the machine what to do, and it did the rest. These are just prototypes, and we were playing around. I can't wait to see how they actually work. We used leftover pieces of acrylic. It's pretty thick, and I tried it about a couple years ago, and it worked just fine. So this was handy. You can't use polymer in a laser cutter because of the toxic off gases from burning PVC.